I think you're just really stressed out. I don't think... Like, you've been talking to me about work, and you've been talking to me about these weird things that are going wrong.
I think the only way you're gonna figure it out is if you talk to your dad.